Listen up, you reptiles. The Koopa family meeting will come to order. So far, I've sent you Koopalings to pull sneaky little tricks and medium-sized...
In other news, we found Jeremy, who went missing last week. He was bleeding out of his stomach after the car crash and... What the hell?
Alright, this is a footage of one of our police officers at the abandoned house. Who recently was found dead in one of the rooms with the camcorder on the floor. His name was Robert Davis. Here was the last recorded footage he had.
We're in the building. Of course it's abandoned. We're in the building. What the hell? Come here. So, this is where we assume the body of that missing person is here. I'm trying to watch out.
Emergency. Something there. Hello, sir. What are you on about?
Oh no, it's here. What? Please, stay back. Stay back, please. Please. Stay back. Please.
Send two police officers down there immediately. We don't know if we could check up on the guy yet. Maybe get some paramedics as well. If you guys just get attacked by something, just immediately call for backup. Alright.
God's sake, what just happened over the call, man? I need to quit my job eventually.
Hello. Nick, why did you call me at 12 o'clock? You know I have work tomorrow, right?
I need a job for you. A paranormal investigation job. So, tell me, could you do that job for me?
What job do you want me to do, Nick? If this is another paranormal investigation job again like last week, I'm gonna lose it because what if I'm late for work again like last week?
Come on, Jacob. Do this job for me. Just one last time. I promise. And I always keep my promises.
Alright, Nick. I'll do this job for you. But if I am late, I swear you better get my pay, okay?
Okay, my name is Jacob Fitzgerald. Nick called me for a paranormal investigation at this abandoned house for some reason. I might ask him why he told me about an abandoned house.
Finally here at the abandoned place. Nick told me to investigate this place. I tried calling him to ask about this location, but his phone has been disconnected. Why?
Time to get to work. Let me get my spirit box.
Hello? Is anyone here right now?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, what's your name?
Jackson.
Jackson? Okay, how did you die?
It's here.
What's here?
Get out, get out, get out, get out.
Jacob, is it?
Yes, my name is Jacob.
Alright, Jacob, so, we got on a call about something going on down in North Ensel, correct?
Yeah, some type of creature tried attacking me last night.
But first, let me introduce myself. It's me, Adam Turner.
Adam? I recognize you.
Yeah, Jacob. It's me, Adam. You might not recognize me this much, and I still recognize you the same. Anyways, what did the creature look like? Describe what you saw when it tried attacking you.
The creature was tall, the face was deformed, and had some type of blood on its face.
Tall, and a deformed face, some type of blood. Alright, I think you must have came in reach of the anomaly. We like to call it a murderer around here, since it murdered off a whole bunch of people. Them poor bastards.
What do you mean by the anomaly? And why did it kill so many people? Ah!
Alright, Jacob. I want you to stay away from the creature. The thing will kill you. I want you to stay at your home, lock all your doors, board up the windows. Stay inside. Make sure you have enough food. Alright? I promise. You'll stay alive. I've done that before. I have a plan.